And so it's all done. Grill's starting to come down in temperature. Got a good color.
Where you want it?
Looks great. We're gonna take it off and try it out.